country, you might want to grab a paddle and try your hand at the Explorer canoes. You can work up a real good sweat rowing one of those around the river. Me? I'll take the comfort of the Mark Twain riverboat any day. The starboard side is Pirate's Lair at Tom Sawyer Island. Young Tom always said he wanted to be a pirate, and I think I see why. If you're a pirate, you don't need to get up early in the morning and go to school. And you never have to wash your face and hands. All you have to do is just look for treasure all day long. At least that's what Tom Sawyer thought.
It hit one extra revolution.